Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly, coming to you once and twice and three times and whatever. I really got some sad news to tell you guys out there in the world. Really bad sad news. One of our family members in our immediate family passed away. And I'm not going to mention this person, but they did pass away and passed away at age 80. It's in our closest family. And, yeah, so we're going to say, wish him all the best in the afterlife, and, his kindred spirit is still alive. But, yeah, he passed away February 10th, on Wednesday, that morning, and no longer in the world anymore. It's my dad who passed away, and I'm just choked up about it. My dad, he's long gone, everybody, long gone, and he's going to live in memory of me, and it's going to be pretty hard the next few months. So, folks, if you don't hear from me with doing these podcasts anymore, you'll wonder why, and I just want to put that out there. It's going to be pretty sad for the next few months. I don't know if I'll ever do a podcast ever again. I don't know. I shouldn't really say that, but if I do, it'll be just short videos and stuff. But yeah, we have a family member who passed away 2 days ago, a day ago or so. And it's one of our family members who, so he'll live in memory and a lot of things. And I won't go into great detail in folks, but it's going to be pretty sad in the next few months. It'll just be me and my mom. I'm not going to give any names. It'll be just me and my mom from now on, here on out. And this is just in memory of my dad, my 100% dad. He was a dad's dad, and may you rest in peace, my dad. May you rest in peace. And all the things that you've done in this world for me, I greatly, greatly appreciated. I really did, as a dad that you were. And you'll always be in memory for me. It's just too hard for me to put this out. I'm almost about to cry here, folks. This is like the day after his passing, so it's going to be really hard next few months. So everybody who's listening out there, I want to let you know that I'm going to try and do my darndest to keep my, from now on it'll be just me and my mom from now on. Whenever, if we pass away or not, this might be the last podcast of mine. I'm not passing away, my dad passed away. But if I have another family member pass away, you'll know what happened to my videos on YouTube. I want to say that for now, just in case you don't see my videos anymore. I won't be doing too many uploads after today. So just bear this in mind, everybody. I won't be doing too many uploads. Just because my dad passed away, I won't be doing too many uploads. And yeah, so this is quite sad. So I hope you people know why it's really. I'm almost grabbing to this. I'm at a point where I'm going to cry about this. We did the best that we could for my dad. We did the best thing we could for my dad, and he's long gone. He's long gone. He had. Let's put it this way. He had cancer. And we don't know what kind of cancer he had, but he did have some cancer. And he was going and doing some treatment, some chemo. And I think that kind of didn't work for him. I think it was downhill after that. It's hard for me to explain this to you people out there. I think the last few days ago that he wasn't at his best. how do you say, his faculties and his life were all there. And why am I telling you this is he did pass away officially. We hope that it's officially, but we're gonna go and see the viewing of my dad, and we're gonna say the right things to him. And well, it'll just be me and my mom from now on, here on out. We're in the year 2021, and my dad lived a long life, 80 years old. He reached the age of 80 years old. Can you believe that, folks? And astounding to me, 80 years old. So, I just want to let you know, guys, if you don't see any of my videos on my uploads, you wonder you probably wonder why. It's just my dad has gone in the world, passed away sometime yesterday, and it's just one of our family members has passed away in our family, and I'm saddened like you people are out there. Really, really it is. I thought after my friend, it's going to be great after that, but it wasn't. My friend had passed away 2018. In my family, we went to many funerals. This is not the first time we went to a funeral for anybody in our families, in our immediate family. So the people that were close to us, we had to go to funerals ever since the early 80s. One being my dad's two sisters, his dad, his grandmother. So yeah, we went to a lot of funerals the past 30 plus years. And so folks, if you don't hear me do any YouTube videos anymore, you'll wonder why. We're a little bit sad the day after. It's gonna be pretty hard next few weeks, a few months. And just bear with me the next few months if you wonder why you didn't hear from me on these YouTube videos. My dad really did pass away, folks, and it was dim for him. It was very much dim for him. And I'm not going to ask the whys and the hows and the question's always about why and hows. I'm not going to mention them here. We did the best we could for my dad. We tried everything that we could. Everything. So, we're not to blame here, folks. I think it's because of many reasons. I had chemo. He had many things, folks. So, everybody dies. I mean, I'm not joking, folks. Everybody dies. I never thought my dad would die, but it so happened it did. So what I'm coming to you folks to say, you might not see too many uploads from my YouTube channel, so I'm going to leave the videos that I already have up there already, and you guys can watch my videos as much as you want, comment on them, and see how great they were. But me and my mom are okay, if you're wondering about that, folks. Me and my mom are okay. We're physical health, I hope, and pray to God as they say above. I'm not a preacher of any sort. So it's hard for me to put in words, folks. And I thought other people had dads who passed away. This is really, really bad. This is, I'm almost going to cry in front of doing this. So folks, if you don't always see my YouTube videos, don't worry, don't panic. You know, folks, don't panic that I haven't done YouTube videos lately. I'm going to take a break. I'm not joking, folks. My dad had passed away for real. And it's devastating. It's very much devastating. So, he was a dad's dad, if you put it mildly. He's the one he would appreciate a lot. But the last part of this month ago, he wasn't at his best. He wasn't all there. If you were to say to me all his faculties wasn't all there, I would say you're right. So, we did everything we could. You know, I hate to say this, but I really thank my mom for doing all the best he could do with my dad. I don't default her. She's not at fault at this. She did the best she could under circumstances. We did the best we could for his well-being, to his health. His health wasn't too good. But, yeah. So he lived till he was 80 years old, folks. 80 years old. So in the next few months, I might not be doing YouTube videos very often. So if you don't see too many videos up in my uploads, I hope you guys understand that it's all because of going through a lot with my mom. And we're going to pull through. A lot of people out there, I just want you to know that we're going to pull through on all this. My mom will have to be strong in all this. I mean, really strong. We're going to encourage her as much as we can. Through this, through a lot. She's gonna go through a lot, cause my dad really had to do the bulk of the stuff in our household, so folks, just bear this in mind, folks, if you don't see my uploads ever again, I'll still keep the YouTube channel, but I might not do too many videos uploads. It'll be quite different than I've done in the past. But I really appreciate all you YouTubers out there for hanging in there for me and seeing all my videos, comment on them if they can. I know I always say news travels fast. Well, this time it did. My dad has passed away officially. So, folks, I'm coming to you with great deep regret that my dad has passed away. It's not what I've looked for. I always thought that other people's dads passed away and they're grieving over it. And I'm not trying to laugh at these people. I always say to people, hey, join the club. My dad has passed away. And I'm not trying to laugh saying that. So my mom is going to be the warrior of this family. I'm not kidding, folks. She's going to be the warrior of this family. She's going to do a lot of things that my dad has really attributed to the family. And so I hope you guys understand that I might be not doing too many videos on YouTube. It's not because I don't like YouTube or anything. It's because my dad passed away. So in these months ahead, you might not see too many videos from me. But if you do, I'll be back strong. I'll be very back strong for you people out there. I'll be back much stronger than I did before. So, I'm not going to give you guys a timetable or a month when I'm going to do videos ever again on YouTube. But I'll still have the channel running. But I won't be too many videos up there. Just bear that in mind. So I'm just saying in memory of my dad. It's going to be pretty sad next few months, so bear with me if you don't hear my videos anymore on YouTube. I don't know if it's great for you people out there, but it's just a sad. We have, it's my real dad. It's not like the dad that, a foster dad or something like that. He was a real dad to this family who married my mom. And so folks, I wanna, with heavy hearts, I hope you guys give me a prayer on what I'm going through. This is no joke. If you guys are laughing out there, this is no joke. My dad has passed away, my father figure of my life, my dad. And why am I saying this? Because my dad did pass away, his faculties, his health was deteriorating, essentially. And I'm going to need all your helps out there, folks on YouTube, to keep me strong. Keep me strong through these patches, these months. Keep me strong. Keep me strong. I'm hoping you YouTubers out there keep me strong and keep the faith. And, I want you guys to help me out. You YouTubers are like my friends out there. You keep me straight and narrow about videos out there. And I want you to appreciate everything I've done in this world. So if you don't hear from my videos anymore, you wonder why my dad passed away. And yeah, so his health was deteriorating, folks. It was sad. It was sad to see. It was really sad. So I lost my great dad, my great great dad. And it's just hard for me to really grapple on this. Have to really say to myself, yep, my dad has passed away and that's it. And I'm going to need your people out there on YouTube to help me with this in a few months or so to keep me straight and narrow. I'm asking for your blessings out there to keep me straight and narrow. And we're going to do the visitation sometime this week. We're going to do the visitation. And we're saying our last goodbyes to my dad, my great-great-dad. I'm going to cry about it, guys. You guys were there for me through thick and thin. From all the hard times, the bad times for my dad. We had a lot of great times with my dad. Many, many to mention here. He kept me straight and narrow, just like my friend did. And I appreciate that for him. He did all that he could. And this is with heavy hearts for me and everybody else around the world. News travels fast, folks. So I'm going to need your support out there, folks. I'm going to need your support on YouTube so heavily. I'm really sad. I'm really about to cry here, folks. I couldn't have a better dad like him. He was a dad's dad. And I'm very sad, and I'll leave it at that. In memory of my dad, I wish for everybody who has a dad at this very moment, just say to him, hey, I love you, Dad, and that's all you need to say. Say that to your dads out there. I'm telling you guys out there, say to your dad, I love you. Really do that for him, okay? Because I never got a chance to do that when his faculties was all there. But so all you people out there, just say to your dad, I love you, Dad. Just say that. Do that for me, okay? I'm asking you people out there to do that for your dads out there. Not because it's Dad's Day or anything, or Father's Day. Just say to your dad, I love you, Dad. Just say that and do that for me. Just, you know, do a challenge. How about a challenge, guys? Do a challenge. That'll really cheer me up. A challenge. Just say to your dad, I love you, Dad, and you're the best dad ever. Just say that for your dads out there. And we got our dads around the world. If it weren't for our mothers, we got our dads. So, yep. So it's with heavy heart to say to you people out there, in memory of my dad, if you don't see any videos of me, I hope you guys understand why I didn't put videos up there in my uploads. And I want to keep you guys in memory of my dad. So keep the legacy alive, okay, guys? Just keep the legacy alive to my dad. I'm going to need your help in the next few months. I usually don't say this kind of a video. But, it's going to be rocky road here on out for this in the next few months. But we're going to pull through. If you're wondering out there, folks, we're going to pull through on this. There'll be some rocky roads the next few months. I'm almost about to cry here, folks. I was very, my dad was all there. He was there for my appointments, there for my friend taking him home, and stuff. So it's really hard for me to explain to you guys. I lost a dear dad of mine. I really did. There's never a dad quite like him. Won't ever be. And so this will be in memory of my dad. Me and my mom, we're going to try and be a warrior at this. From now on, we're going to call ourselves the Warrior. Me and Mom are going to be the Warrior in this family. We haven't died off yet. No, we haven't died off yet. Since my mom, since my dad passed away, no one besides my mom and me, we haven't died off yet. So there's still hope for us. There's still hope for me and my mom. And there's going to be some some hard times along the way. So through the Halloweens and the Christmas, we might not do Halloweens these days and give out trick-or-treating. We might not do that. We might not do Christmas this year, at the end of this year. We might do the Christmas maybe somewhere else. But, yeah. So bear with us, everybody. There's going to be a lot of changes happening the next few weeks. So bear with us, folks. If you don't hear from me on the uploads, this will be the video to really appreciate. So there you go, folks. I'm going to miss you, my dad. Miss you a lot. I will try and communicate in spirits in the afterlife about my dad. I'm going to need... I learned a lot from YouTubers. A lot. This is hard for me to say this. I learned a lot about all the stuff in the world. I appreciate that. All the tools of the trade out there to keep me going in my life. So I'm going to use them in good use. So I want you people to really appreciate me a lot the next few months. I need a lot of fanfare here. And, so this will be an upload in memory of my dad. And you might not see too many uploads on YouTube. So if you don't see too many uploads, if you're wondering why I don't have too many uploads up, I hope you know this will be the video for it. So me and my mom are going to be warriors. From now, here on out, me and my mom are going to be warriors in this family. We're going to be, I know, we're not Superman. Just so you know, folks, we're not going to be Superman or Spider-Man or any of that, that kids watch in the morning. We're not going to be those cartoon characters, but we're going to be a warrior. We're going to be a warrior, folks. We're going to be a warrior. We're going to be this warrior of a family here. No matter if my dad passed away, we got my mom and me from now on. Still alive. Thank God for that above. You can laugh about that. But yeah. But here on out, it's going to be really tough. Really tough. My dad lasted until he was 80 years old, folks. So, this is my message to you guys out there. It's hard for me to grapple. I said this to my best friend, and now I'm going to say it to my dad. But yeah. So, and it's going to be sad. I'm going to try and hold the tears back. Folks, I'm going to hold the tears back, but, yep. Hopefully this is for the good or for bad going forward in the next year or so. If it's not, I want you guys to really, really appreciate me. I've learned a lot from you YouTubers out there, all your videos out there. I've learned a lot, and I'm going to use it for good use. I use a lot for good use, and I need your guidance, God. I need your guidance at this very moment. I hope God will send me a message too in this world. Hope God will. God forbid I'll still be alive for the next 3 years. But I want you guys to realize that if I pass away, you got my videos to watch on YouTube, okay? Just so you know, everybody out there, you got my videos to watch. I posted up there. And if I start passing away, I hope you guys see my old videos and look at them and appreciate what I said. Use them for good use. So, yeah. I'm a little bit sad here, folks. I really am. So there you go, folks.